Hello everyone, in this video we have one rectangle and this length is given 7, here is given 9, point E is given midpoint, these two angles are given as equal. The question is, what is the area of the blue shaded region? Okay, first step, if we extend corner E and corner D like this, and let's call here point K. These angles I want to represent with alpha. If you notice that these two lines are parallel, right? So if here is alpha, that means here must be equal alpha. Let's call here theta. So here must be equal theta. Notice that this triangle and this triangle have same angles, and opposite side of the angles alpha are equal. That means triangle BAE and triangle KDE are congruent. Right? So if you had 7 units, that means this length must be equal 7 units. Okay. After that, if you focus on this triangle has same base angles, right? That means this triangle is an isosceles triangle. If you notice that the base is divided into two equal parts, right? So if we connect point E and point F like this, angle BEF must be equal 90 degrees. Then let's call here Y. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get the value of Y, right? So Y squared plus 7 squared equal 9 squared. Y squared equal 81 minus 49. So Y squared equal 32. That means Y is going to be 4 root 2. Let's write here 4 root 2. Next step, the area of this triangle, I want to represent with capital A. So this triangle area must be equal capital A, right? Because of congruent. Then let's call here capital B. If you notice that the area of the blue shaded region and the area of the triangle BFK are equal, right? Therefore, if we calculate the area of the triangle BFK, height is 4 root 2 times base is 14 over 2. So the area of the blue shaded region is going to be 28 root 2 units squared. This was the first method. Now we will calculate the area of the blue shaded region using second method. Let's call here X. Here y, so here it's equal y unit, right? We know that here is 90 degrees. So if you draw the perpendicular line like this, these two angles must be equal to each other, right? Therefore, this triangle and this triangle are congruent. Let's call here point T. Therefore, triangle BAE and triangle BTE are congruent. So if there's a Y unit opposite of this angle, opposite of the same angle must be equal Y unit. And if there's an x unit opposite of the angle, opposite of the same angle must be equal x unit. So here must be equal 9 minus x. Okay. Therefore, here must be equal 9 minus x, right? Why? Note that here is 90 degrees, and if we connect these two points, this triangle and this triangle have same hypotenuse, right? So this length is equal 9 minus x. Okay. Next step, if it is x, this length must be equal 2x minus 9, right? Okay. And if it is 2y, here must be equal 2y. All right. After that, for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get x squared plus y squared equal 49. Likewise, for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get for y squared plus 2x minus 9 whole squared equal 81. Therefore, if you multiply with minus 4, the first equation, and add these two equations together, these are again, so minus 4x squared plus 4 squared minus 36x plus 81 equal 81 minus 4 times 49. So these are again, and these are also again, 36x equal 4 times 49. If you simplify the expression, so x is going to be 49 over 9. Let's clear here. You know that x squared plus y squared equal 49, right? So y squared equal 49 minus x squared. You know that x squared equal 49 over 9 whole squared. So 49 is 7 squared, right? Therefore, y squared equal 7 minus 49 over 9 times 7 plus 49 over 9. Therefore, y squared equal 14 over 9 times 112 over 9. You know that 112 equal 28 times 4. So y squared equal 28 squared times 2 over 9 squared. Let's square root both sides of the equations. Y is going to be 28 root 2 over 9. Okay. Let's clear here. Now, you can calculate the area of the blue shaded region easily, right? The area of the blue shaded region is also equal a trapezium. So, trapezium area equal base 1 plus base 2. So 9 minus x plus x over 2 times height. Height is 2y, right? These are again. And these are also again. That means blue shaded area equal 9y. You know that y equal 28 root 2 over 9. So blue shaded area equal 28 root 2 units squared. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye-bye.